we're on the hunt for the English hawthorn tree. Here is a little baby one on the side of a path, and I'm going to show you the telltale thorn. See, there it is, tiny little thorn on these, and you can feel them. They're usually near where the leaves come out, and there is the leaf. The leaf of the English hawthorn, even a full-grown tree, as we're going to see, is still a smallish leaf. So we're going to go now and have a look for the bigger trees.